Today, we have some mind-blowing news to share with you. A Chinese medical team has recently made headlines by successfully performing remote surgery using a robot. Yes, you heard that right. Remote surgery with a robot. In a world first, Chinese medical teams have operated remotely on a cancer patient from a different continent. The pioneering procedure involved a robot in Beijing being controlled by a specialist in Rome. This patient in Beijing is being operated on by a robot controlled from the Italian capital Rome, over 8,000 kilometers away. The Chinese team, including a backup surgeon, watched the operation closely at the 3rd Medical Center of the People's Liberation Army General Hospital. Professor Zhang Xu guided the robotic arms remotely via surgical console to complete delicate work of removing a lesion from the patient's prostate. The two-way communication may be happening between cities on opposite sides of the world, but the robot performed the surgery as if the doctor was in the room. The delay, or latency, was only 135 milliseconds, below the 200 millisecond standard suggested by various medical studies for telesurgery.
The biggest problem with remote surgery is communication and whether there is any delay. Today, there was almost no delay, the same as an on-site surgery.
To me, it was really an historical experience, an historical moment. The fact that he was able to do it in Rome, it makes us very, very happy.
Remote surgery using robots is a game changer in the world of healthcare. It has the power to enhance healthcare outcomes and expand medical capabilities to new heights. Before we wrap up, we want to hear from you. What are your thoughts on this incredible medical advancement? Let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more updates on innovative healthcare technologies. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.